Hospital near her home in Buckinghamshire, the Duchess of Kent is playing her part too. It must have been a bitter blow to the Duchess to learn after all that she and the Duke were not going to Australia. But she soon heard that helpers were needed at the Iver Cottage Hospital to prepare bandages. So the Duchess drove over and has been spending several hours every day at this work. Now let's forget all about the war for a bit and take you over to Australia for a baby show.